decision, winner and still world's heavyweight champion, Joe Lewis.
There's the end of round one. Godoy with the white stripes. He's a powerful man. But Godoy's like a bulldog in there. You just can't keep him off and set him up for a haymaker. Godoy is down. A left hook followed by a lightning fast right. He's up at five. And the bell ends round seven and saves Godoy from a knockout. Godoy is half blind. He's battered and almost out on his feet. But he won't go down. He won't give up. To the John Godoy down. His face is a mess. His strength is almost gone. Only his courage is left. Hard right cross. That's it. That's all. The referee doesn't even count. He won't let Godoy continue. Godoy's wild with fury. He wants to fight on, but the referee won't let him. A hard left jab, followed by a fast right cross. Chilean is knocked to his hands and knees. The referee steps in and stops it. It's all over.
The winner and still heavyweight champion of the world, Joe